Name's Xavier. Charles Xavier, how do you do?
Cheers.
So much more to you than you know. Not just pain and anger. There's good in you too.
What do you know about me?
Everything. Here, you have the chance to be part of something much bigger than yourself. A new species is being born. Help me guide it. Shape it. Lead it.
The Russians have sent warheads to Cuba.
If that ship crosses the line, we will retaliate with a full response.
We need your help to stop them.
So we're supposed to be the CIA's new mutant division.
They're too dangerous.
Mankind will turn on us.
Not if we stop a war. Not if we risk our lives doing so.
But they do the same for us.
The law applies to human beings. The same laws don't apply to mutants.
We'll never be accepted into society.
Should we have to hide?
We have it in us to be the better man.
We already are.
It shall be the policy of this nation to regard any nuclear missile launched from Cuba against any nation in the Western Hemisphere as an attack by the Soviet Union on the United States.
Two superpowers want to start World War III.
You ready for this?
Let's find out.
We can end this threat for good.
Mutants are collateral damage.
The real enemy is out there.
Humans.
Killing will not bring you peace.